According to CNN, Environmental Protection Agency Chief Scott Pruitt begged Donald Trump to take over the Justice Department. Aides reportedly told Trump it was a horrible idea, but as the president's anger grows over the Russia investigation, he might be more apt to agree. Pruitt is currently facing at least 14 federal probes.